are my fire, the one desire. Believe when I say I want it that way. But we are two worlds apart. Can't reach to your heart when you say that I want it that way.
Rise and shine, Maple Shade, and welcome to today's edition of Wildcat News. Today is Wednesday, February 19th, and it is also an A-Day. We've got all the news you need to know and more coming right up.
But first, the person we are highlighting today for Black History Month is Grammy-winning singer Whitney Houston. Let's find out a little bit more about her.
Whitney Houston was born on August 9th, 1963 in Newark, New Jersey. She was a singer and actress with hits such as I Will Always Love You and Dance With Somebody. Houston was one of the first African-American female artists to have regular rotation on MTV, opening doors for women to find success in the music industry. She also started the Whitney Houston Foundation for Children, an organization for the homeless, pediatric cancer, and AIDS. She raised over $300,000 for the Children's Defense Fund. She also did much more. Houston ultimately died on February 11th, 2012.
Now, yesterday's trivia question was, name three teachers whose last name begins with M. There were several correct answers, including McDonald, Mulgrave, Mantle, Mancinelli, Maxwell, McGinnis, McKenty, Mora, Mosley, Morgan, and Wolford.
Congrats to this week's winner.
Now, here are your club and activity announcements for this week.
The Junior High Student Government will meet today after school in E19.
The National Art Honor Society will be holding their next coffee house tomorrow night at 6:30 p.m. in the cafeteria. Come out to hear some great music.
The next reading for the Junior High Yearbook Club is on Tuesday, February 25th, after school in the library.
Battle of the Books Junior High Technology Club will meet on Wednesday, February 26th, after school.
The next meeting for the Alliance Project and Junior High Art Club on Thursday, February 27th, after school.
Time now to turn it over to Stan, who has what the cafeteria is cooking up today.
Thanks, guys. The lunch choices for today includes spaghetti and meatballs with a garlic breadstick, cheese stick on a torpedo roll, chicken patty on a bun, cheesy breadstick with marinara, and Big Daddy pizza. The sides with lunch are pop and peas, Caesar side salad, fresh fruit, cup fruit juice, and of course, your choice of milk. Back to guys at the studio.
Thanks, Stan.
Spring sports registration is now open through this Sunday, February 23rd. Physicals must be submitted by Monday, February 24th.
And if you need to take the impact test, there are two testing dates, next Tuesday and Wednesday after school in the C-Wing computer lab. If you're not sure whether you need to take the test, check the list outside the main office.
Is there anything happening with our sports teams today? Let's go to Ahmad for the details.
Everybody has practice. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Ahmad.
Now time for today's segment. One day we celebrated another Wildcat today. Take a look at this slideshow made by Miss DeLuzio. Here's part one.
Selling songs and my pimp's a record label. This world is full of demon stocks and bonds and Bible traders. So I do the deed, get up and leave, a climber and a sadist, yeah.
Are you ready for the sequel? Ain't ready for the latest in the garden of evil. I'm gonna be the greatest in a golden cathedral. I'll be praying for the faithless, and if you lose, boo. Things coming up, faces, faces.
their honeysuckle phonies.
Well, that's all the announcements we have for you today. From all of us in the TV studio, thanks for watching and have a wonderful Wednesday.